Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to show you to how to make a four-wheel drive robot and control it using a smartphone. For making the robot, you will need a wife, a chassis, DC motors, wheels, motor clamps, HC05 or HM10 Bluetooth module, a 2-cell battery, 3D printed battery holder, some jumper cables and some bolts and nuts. Let's begin by making the base of the four-wheel drive robot. Take a DC motor and fasten it to the motor clamps using 25mm M3 bolts. Make sure to use the center holes of the clamp. Similarly, screw the other three motors too. Now take the motor clamp and fasten it to the chassis using 8mm M3 bolts. Make sure that you fasten the clamps to the side which does not have Evive's logo. Now let's attach the wheels to the motors. Since the motor shaft has a specific shape, match it with the wheel's hole to fit it easily. To hold the battery, fasten the 3D printed battery holder between the motors using M3 bolts of 8mm length. Now let's bring in the brain of our robot, Evive. Place Evive on the side with Evive's logo printed on it and fasten it using M3 bolts of 12mm length by aligning the mounting holes on Evive with the holes given on the chassis. Now that the assembly is complete, let's connect the motors to Evive. First, connect M1 and M2 channel to the breadboard. Next, connect the motors on the left side in parallel with the motor channel M1 on the breadboard. Similarly, connect the motors on the right in parallel with the M2 motor channel. With this, our four-wheel drive robot is ready. Let's test whether all the motors rotate in the same direction or not. Switch on Evive. Then from its menu, select Controls, then Motors, and finally Motor 1 and Motor 2. Slide both the slide switches upward and rotate both the potentiometers clockwise. All the four motors should rotate clockwise. If any motors rotates in the opposite direction, just interchange its connections. Now let's power up our robot. We will be using an external battery for the same. Fit the battery inside the battery holder that we fastened to the chassis bottom. Connect the battery to the VIN terminal on Evive. And switch the jumper from VVR to VVS. time to make our four-wheel drive robot smartphone controlled. For controlling the robot using a smartphone, connect the HC05 or HM10 Bluetooth module to the headers present on Evive. You can also bend the module if you want. It's finally time to run the robot. Switch on Evive, then from its menu, navigate to Examples. Then select Bluetooth Mobile Robot. Then open Dabble on your smartphone and control the robot effortlessly using the Gamepad module. Hey guys! I hope you like this video. Don't forget to share it with your friends and give it a thumbs up. If you have anything that you'd like us to make next, let us know in the comment section below. And for more such exciting DIY projects, subscribe to STEMpedia and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Bye-bye!